you're ready, Prez. Feeling it tonight.
Mm-hmm. You always say that, man.
Okay, then. You better hope Justice brought his A-game tonight on D, because I know you aren't going to stop.
Justice is always on point, man. I ain't worried about that.
We'll see about that. Catch you out there, Prez. Get ready for that L.
All right.
It's the home of the Cavaliers.
Boys, look!
As we bring you another conference match here at the Quicken Loans Arena, there's no better time. And as things get ready to roll, let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's on the sideline. David?
Well, LeBron James, of course, is one of the greatest players to ever play the game, but he remains one of the most team-first superstars you'll find. He said a lot of people misconstrue what it takes to win, just scoring or going out and trying to will it yourself. It's a team game, and you have to rely on your teammates as well. And he remains, with his vision and passing, among the best at spreading the wealth. Kevin?
Great, great stuff, D.A. Pence. This is a matchup featuring two gifted offensive ball clubs.
I don't think you and I are going to mind. We're going to see the ball go in the rim tonight. There's no question. What offense on both sides? These are some sweet shooting teams.
Oh, shit.
Your boy, Mr. DDG94 here with another one, another NBA 2K My Career game playing. Today, we are taking on
LeBron James
and the Cleveland Cavaliers. We're going to try to see if we come out here at this motherfucking win. Kyrie Irving already talked shit, coming right out the gate on his ass. Let's go. Marcus, I told you, they get boards out here, bro. It's the funnest team to play with. But we do have another challenge on deck, and this is the Cleveland Cavaliers. We got to see if we can beat these guys. Got them playing in their orange throwbacks. We playing in our red alternates. Hell no. He ain't making that. That's good defense on our part. Right here. Marcus, up the court, boy. How? How did Kevin Love just know that pass? Man, come on, Love. Get out of here. Let's go. I told you, defense. Good defense. It's my rebound. Let's go.
It's overstatement to call that an embarrassing defensive effort. Shooters were wide open.
And one? Flagrant? That's a flagrant, bro. That's a flagrant like a motherfucker, man. I'm surprised DeMarcus ain't swing on his ass. But anyways, though. Shit. Yeah. We're gonna try to see if we can come out here at this win, man. We definitely got the skills to beat this, you know, Cavaliers team. This Cavaliers team has struggled against the Pelicans in real life, so I wouldn't be surprised if we could come out here and get this victory today. This shit, DeMarcus making new free throws. Every point matters, especially in a game like this. And we're going up against Kyrie too. Oh man, Money Lamonte gonna get dropped a few times. So I ain't even gonna be shocked that happened. Money Lamonte gonna get dropped a few times. Like I said, he don't play defense and defensive bar. He only got one defensive bar, and that's the one that you get by default.
They had good decision making, outstanding execution. They went in and quieted a very hostile crowd.
He was gonna do too much dribbling, dog.
Here's money.
Pass it down low. That's easy. That's easy right there. DeMarcus Cousins, that's barbecue chicken down there. That's barbecue chicken. Easy pickings. That's barbecue chicken. Give me that. Oh, what? Why would I do that animation, though? Why I just didn't pick up? Oh, my God. 2K and his fucking animation, dog. Good defense. I told you the defense is A1. All the way, let's go, man. Teamwork makes the dream work, y'all. I know I'm using my teammates, man. When you got DeMarcus Cousins and Anthony fucking Davis, and you got Justice on as your sidekick, bro. This is nothing but, bro. We finna bust ass today. Look at that defense. Look at our defense right now. Nope, I was there. Look at our defense right now, bro. Money Lamonte don't even play defense. Look at that. They not even guarding DeMarcus, dog. They letting DeMarcus eat, bro. DeMarcus out here eating, bro. This is DeMarcus game, bro. DeMarcus finna go off for 30 on that ass, bro. Fuck you mean? It's raps. It's raps on, it's raps for this game, bro. We own this shit. This is our game. And they subbed me out. Really? Okay, we still up. We still up, though. So, okay. That's all that matters. As long as we still up, I'm cool. I could have shot it right there.
How much of that is the brilliance of LeBron James creating those shots?
Let's go. You can't guard me. Too big, too strong, too fast. Money. It's all about that money. It's all about that moolah. Yeah, I'm finna get broke off right here. Yeah, I'm finna get broke off right here. Yeah, Kyrie finna break me off. Got slowed down. Oh, never mind. Go all the way. All the way. Psych. Go all the way. And one. It's cool though. Shit. Teamwork makes the dream work, ladies and gentlemen. You have to also understand Money Lamonte is also a point guard, so distribution does matter. Especially when you're the point guard. Distribution does matter. Who got Korver? Whose man's is that? Whose man's is that, bruh? Whose man's is that?
Is this your man? Whose man's is this?
Huh? Oh, got him. Damn! Oh, get that. Ah. Come on, Kyrie.
Really does a good job of getting his
damn, dog. Kyrie. Ah, shit. I'm thinking Anthony Davis and shit. Fuck. That's cat. Let's go, Anthony Davis, dog. I told you, man. He gets rebounds. They get boards out here, boy.
He's ferocious when the ball goes up.
I can't give Kyrie no space, dog. I give him just a little bit of space. He gonna drain that bitch, bro. He fucking me up.
Kevin, a lot of those points came at the line. He was aggressive to attack the D.
Out of bounds, let's go. Good defense, bro. Good defense. Look at the defense. Defense. Defense wins championships, ladies and gentlemen. Don't believe me? Ask Andre Iguodala. He'll tell you.
Do you think that could be the case for LeBron?
Well, obviously, Kevin, we've seen him deal with some back issues over the course of the
season. It won him a championship and it cost him a championship.
The longest absence of his career. But listen, come on. LeBron.
Back from Kyrie. Good defense, good defense, good defense, good denial, good denial, good denial. Ah, come on. That was good defense. That was, he did a really good job of denying him the basket, but they still somehow get him into the back, get him close enough so he can do that. Let's go all the way. Let's go, man. I'm trying to play smart, man. We playing against the Cavaliers. I can't play reckless against the Cavaliers, man. You got to play smart, man. Got to play smart. If you don't play smart against the Cavaliers, you're going to get blown out by like 30 in this bitch. I'm trying to keep the ball in Anthony Davis' hands. I'm trying to take shots when most needed.
Spot here at Quicken Loans Arena. Now the second half about to start up and begin any moment. You look at DeMarcus Cousins in this game. He has been everywhere.
I can't do nothing, man.
A lot of quality shots for himself in that first half, and he knew when to pass it up when the double team came.
Let's go.
Efficient and effective performance from him, not needing a lot of looks to make a huge difference in the scoring column.
LeBron take up the court. So all Kyrie's going to do is just try to spot up.
Money out there with Young. And it's Cousins in at the five down low. It's stolen by
good defense, bruh.
Some nice passing here by New Orleans. It's Davis.
That's Kevin Love. Take him.
Pondexter, the pass to Money.
I'll take him myself. How about that? Backdoor cut for the win. The defense. Ah, who got K Love?
From outside, off the mark.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
Here's Money. He's got six. They double him with Love.
They just gonna give him the paint, though. They just gonna give my boy Anthony Davis the paint. It's rap, bro. They not even guarding him. They try to double team me. I ain't even score. Like, bro, I barely even scored this game. I bet you any money Anthony Davis and DeMarcus Cousins got like 18, 20 points right now, bro. Meanwhile, I got 6 points and 4 assists, bro. I'm not doing nothing. All I'm doing is just fuck. No, 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 please, please, please. Thank you. Yes. There you go. He still got it. Let's go. And I still get that assist. Let's go, man. He out here.
To me, it's just amazing what he does in terms of getting just that extra
shot. I got Kyrie.
You're right. And it puts defenders on skates. And they screen so well from Kevin. And it's your, you're right. You give them just a
good defense. Make him take an awkward shot.
It's a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
And one. Ah. We dominating them though. Like damn. I didn't think we was gonna do a good job against the Cavaliers. I mean, considering the hard time we had with the Warriors, I didn't see it, but shit. After that last game we had against the Warriors, I just got pissed off. I didn't even want to touch Money Lamonte for a while. I was just pissed off at the fact that we lost to the Warriors on some bullshit. But playing against these Cavaliers here, I see we better than we look.
It's easy to understand why that might rub his Cleveland teammates the wrong way. You know, if that's what he wants, you think the best way to handle that might be behind the scenes. But
somebody post up or something. Ah, come on. Anthony Davis could have got that rebound. Why he just standing right there looking at the ball? Don't look at the ball. Go for the rebound, dog.
Irving gives it to LeBron.
Justice got that. Ah.
Good, and the assist goes to Irving. 7 points for LeBron.
Well, LeBron's going to put in work from the mid-range.
I saw him all the way. All the way. Look at that court vision, though. Do you see the court vision, though? Teamwork makes the dream work, ladies and gentlemen. Teamwork makes the dream work, boy. Fuck you mean?
Great job, guys. Nice work.
I'm out here showing Kyrie how to be a point guard and shit. He ain't got to score. You ain't got to always score. Shit, you can just... Yeah, sometimes you can just, you know, look for your teammates, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm doing right now. I felt like the screen was going to come. Of course they give him that one. All the way. Oh my God. And one. And one. Let's fucking go, man. Let's fucking go, man. We out here, dog. Fuck you mean?
It's gonna go on Tristan Thompson. The Pelicans have gone 7 of 11 from the line.
I ain't even doing nothing. I'm just, oh, shit, I got a Gardner and Williams now. Fuck. Drew Holiday got him, though. I trust in Drew Holiday's ability. Let's go. I take that. Money, take that. Let's go. Money will take that. Start playing that Chino Hills offense.
Thompson right side. James outside.
Oh, so we just gonna let LeBron just go straight to the basket like that? Come on, Anthony Davis, you can do better than that.
Boy, when James is operating on the block like there,
passing
my
boy Justice.
How far has
shit. Ah, I ain't see LeBron right there. I did not see LeBron right there. Good defense on our part. Let Drew Holiday take up the floor. Why not? Oh, right here. That's cash. Damn.
Outside, the screen from Thompson. LeBron kicks to Williams.
Nope, good defense. Good defense, and then they still make the shot anyway. Good defense don't matter. It's always been that same old logic with 2K. Always been that same old logic, man.
And Williams in for Kyle Korver. New Orleans also making some changes. Young comes in for Drew Holiday. And money
all the way. Look at that. Look at that. Teamwork make the dream work, y'all.
LeBron James is out.
I could have took it in myself, but DeMarcus had a straight path to the lane. And, of course, LeBron James. What more can you say?
LeBron James!
Are you just going to give me that space? Okay. he gave me the space, though. Come on, man. He gave me the space. Shit. Who got LeBron? Okay, good shit, Anthony Davis. Good shit. Good way to bounce back. No, never. Oh, take that. I was going to say, take that. He gave you the space. Take that. There you go. Justice, boy. Justice knocked them bitches down, though. Good defense. I got that rebound. Let's go.
I love the anticipation defensively there.
I'll take him. And one. Ah. That's cool. That was cool. 85% free throw shooter, but my shit says 75. Then it says 78, but I'm 85, though. Come on, now. 2K quit bullshitting
me.
That's my defense. He gonna make that. I'm not
missing. Mm-hmm.
He's gonna leave him wide open. Okay. Shit, that's y'all. Oh, come on, 2K. Shit. It's cool, y'all. Slow it down.
One of the things that's my favorite about the NBA is how proactive they are in making necessary changes that improve.
Why not let it fly? Why not let it fly?
Being Steph Curry with the shot, being cooking with the sauce, Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist.
I know y'all see that Hall of Fame limitless range, though. Why not let it fly? You think I care how far away I was? I got the Hall of Fame limitless range, boy. And my three-point shoot maxed out on top of that? It's wraps. That was the dagger right there. I just had to hit him with a dagger. I just had to get one in. Shit. It ain't matter to me, shit. All I had to do was get one. All I needed was one three-pointer, and it was wraps. I did a pretty good job, though. We played team basketball today. You got to do that against teams like the Cavaliers and the Warriors. You got to play team-orientated basketball. or you're going to lose the game. So I put all my trust and faith into Anthony Davis and DeMarcus Cousins and Justice. So we came out today with the victory. Justice, get away from me. You're not getting the ball. I'm the point guard. Look at me. I'm the point guard. You're not finna get the ball, bruh. This is my time. That's cash. It's cool, though. So anyways, though, we walk away with the victory, man. All-star difficulty, 13 points, 4 rebounds, 7 assists, 0 steals. Don't really matter. We walk away with the victory. I played team basketball. We came away with the victory. That's all that matters at the end of the day. Stats don't matter when this comes to teams like the Cavaliers. It's just about getting the victory. So as long as we get the victory, we good, we straight, and we're solid. So yeah, that's pretty much just going to about do it for this one. I'll see you all in the next video. Till then, peace out.
This is how you broke through the rookie wall.
This is it, man. I got to give this guy all the credit. I mean, Xavier changed everything.
He told me how much you helped him this season.
Well, it took him a while, but once he came to me, we were able to figure out what works best for his body and his style of play.
And diet.
Especially that.
So what kind of things did you really need to work on?
Mostly balance, man. My balance was way off.
Yeah, if you don't work on it, it's going to be off. It's inevitable. It's very rare that anyone has a good balance of strength, flexibility, and core strength.
That's funny. You wouldn't think that about elite athletes.
You know, we have one player on the team that's close. Justice came in that first day and just has that build, you know, like a boxer. Prez here is a great athlete. We just had to fine-tune it.
Yeah, and it paid off.
So it sounds like you're going to keep up with it?
Oh, definitely. I'm going to try. I mean, I'm trying to hire this guy in the offseason to stay ahead of the game.
Offseason? There is no offseason for champions.
I like that.
Yeah, I got it from someone smart.
Should write that in the training room.
Just get a tattoo right there.
Yeah, maybe a tie. Yeah. No, but this guy's the best, man, really. Yeah.
I mean, say that again.
This guy's, he's all right, really, is what I meant to say.
Yeah.
Yeah.